Weather Watch 4 Now, meteorologist Demetrius Ivory. That rough weather was all over the country.
Yeah, what, Notre Dame had Michigan? To be postponed. Michigan
right.
had to stop the game also. It's a strong cold front now. The front has weakened as it's arrived here, but boy, it's not exactly bringing us.
I think that says it all
the
behind you.
The picture-perfect Labor Day. Take a look. Channel 4's Action Cam, and this is all we have for you, folks, because this is what it's like when you walk outside. The rain continues, and it will continue this afternoon. It could taper off, I think, a little bit earlier this afternoon. And into this early evening, but certainly going to be back tonight and into tomorrow. Take a look at what's going on. As you look far down south, those are the remnants there of what was Tropical Storm Lee. Now it's not tropical anymore. It continues to move to the north. Portions of Alabama talking about some flooding down there. Maybe some severe thunderstorms across the panhandle of Florida. And again, you have that heavy rain continuing generally east now of the Mississippi River. Now, as we come back home, a little bit closer to home, that's where we find that we just are continuing to see that rain associated with that system down south, but it's not directly because of that. We have a cold front which is coming through our region. The front is basically providing a pathway for a lot of that moisture from that southern system to move into our area. So the rain, it's either from Lee or it's from the front. You take your pick. Either way, the result's going to be the same. Showers continuing, light to moderate rain for this afternoon. Here we are, 5 p.m., computer model showing a bit of a break in the action, but then the rain's back, and at least on this model, we have some of the heavier precipitation associated with Lee making its way up here into this area by tomorrow afternoon and evening. I think that's a really valid solution. Let's take a look at a local scale there, and you can see scattered showers right now. As we get into this afternoon, again, the rain's going to get a little bit lighter. Now on this model, it doesn't show as much of the heavy rain coming our way tomorrow. Still be on the lookout, especially east of Pittsburgh for Tuesday. You could see a very heavy dose of rain in excess of an inch as that system moves just to your south, the remnants of Lee. So we're going to have to be on the lookout for that. Temperatures, boy, they really haven't moved much and will not move much today. 64 degrees right now for Pittsburgh. Same deal for Greensburg down to Washington, where it's 63. Today's high temperature, only 68. That's about 10 degrees cooler than normal today. Tonight we're back down to 54. On Tuesday we'll be mostly cloudy. Your high temperature up to 67 degrees. Wednesday a chance of showers, and Wednesday we're up to 70. Only about a 50% chance for rain there. Thursday about a 40% chance. Do want to stress that with a system like this, a system that was tropical that's weakening quickly, it's going to start to move really fast. So, Thursday, Friday, we may be able to dry out a little bit depending on how fast that thing moves. Those are the question marks in the forecast because it's just a fast-moving system that's going to be getting on out of here. But Lee is here. The remnants of Lee are here to stay today, tonight, and tomorrow.